Okay, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to learn how to print current working directory in Python, also on how to change from current working directory to another directory. So create a file, new file, Python. Name it as dir, yes, directory. So import os, import sys. So we want to check the current working directory before we change. So print current working directory, something like this. Current working directory. Oops. Is get os dot get something like this. And then enter. So thus it should be. This will print our current working directory. After that, we need to change directory to certain directory. Let's say we want to change our directory to Rocodisk D more YouTube. Let me copy this path. So here, let's write a path is equal to, paste the path we want to change in that directory, press enter, then os.chdir directory path. So far we have changed our directory, so let's copy this line. And see and print the current working directory after changing our current directory. So let's run this Python file and see how it works. So as we can see here, it printed that current working directory was Rocodisk D, PyCharm, Python. After changing directory, the directory is Rocodisk D more YouTube. So that is how we can change directory in Python by using os. Thanks for watching. Do not like to put comment, like and subscribe for next video update. Goodbye.